Okay, Angelica, I'm really glad you decided to make this commitment to be a soldier here at this Corps. Now, I have something to tell you, that every soldier here is a member of the church, and as a member, everybody gets a job. And we want to let you know right off the bat that since you've committed to be a soldier, we want you to take apart whatever ministry that you God has placed on your heart. We want you to take that onto yourself and make that your ministry here on a consistent basis.